tonight, a car crash claims the life of a teenager in McMinn County yesterday. Tennessee Highway Patrol says 17-year-old Austin Stephen was driving on Highway 30 when his car veered off the road and flipped over a median, landing in the path of oncoming traffic. That's when THP says a car driven by Blake Travis struck Stephen's car, who was blocking the roadway. Stephen was flown by life force to the hospital, where he later passed away. THP says Blake was hurt in that crash.